painting a picture of my teddy bear. We can use the picture to help find mi osito. To paint the picture, click on a numbered ping pot, then click on the same number on the picture. Ocho. Cinco. Diecisiete. Once.
Seven.
Siete. Diecinueve. Doce. Quince. Excelente.
Dora, I'm not swiping. I heard you say your teddy bear is lost. Is that Osito's picture?
Yeah, and I can't find mi Osito anywhere.
I didn't swipe him. I don't think I've seen a teddy bear anywhere around here either.
Osito is really lost.
Well, I'm sorry about that. And I hope you find your teddy bear. I know how it feels to lose something.
Thanks, Swiper. We need to find Osito. How do we find my teddy bear? Let's stop and think. Who do we ask for help when we don't know which way to go?
If there's a place you want to go, I'm the one you need to know. I'm the map.
I know where you can find your teddy bear. You have to go to the Lost City. You can find a lot of stuff at the Lost City.
Is speechless.
We need your help. Will you check map to find out how to get to the Lost City? You have to click on map.
That ladder's going to
do nothing. Click on map.
Dora needs to find her way to the Lost City so she can find her teddy bear. To get to the Lost City, first you have to go across the big pond. Then you have to go through the number pyramid. And that's how you'll get to the Lost City. So you tell Dora. Pond, pyramid, Lost City. If you ever forget your way, just click on me.
Let's take this treasure chest with us on our adventure. We'll keep all the pictures of the lost treasures that we need to find in the Lost City in the treasure chest. Let's go find my teddy bear. Come on, Vamanos. Everybody, let's go. Come on, let's get to it. I know that we can do it.
Dora, when we get to the Lost City, can we find my Squeaky? I made a picture of him, too.
Don't worry, Boots.
We'll find your Squeaky. We can keep his picture in the treasure chest. Look! It's the star! Click the star! We can find more stars.
Where do we go next?
Next, we go to the big pond. Will you click on the big pond? Great! You found it! That's the big pond!
Yep.
Let's go find my teddy bear! Follow us! Come on, Vamanos! Everybody, let's go! Come on, let's get to it! I know that we can do it!
Hearties, all hands on deck.
Look, Dora, there's Pirate Pig. Maybe he can help us get across the big pond.
Good thinking, Boots. Let's ask him.
indeed.
Yes, it is. Will you help us get across the big pond? We're going to the Lost City to find my teddy bear.
Well, shiver me timbers, the Lost City. You suppose you could find me pirate hat there? It's lost. Here's a picture of it.
Sure. We can keep the picture in the treasure chest.
I can take you across the big pond on me pirate ship. But first, I need to help all me pirate piggies set sail.
We can help you, pirate pig. Will you help us put the pirate piggies in line for the right boat?
Match the color on their life jackets to the boat. Hoist the sail! Weigh anchors!
Aye, aye, pirate pig! Yay! Yippee! Yippee!
Good job, piggies! Here are three more boats! Take me pirate ship across the big pond so you can get to the Lost City.
Now let's put on our life jackets so we can be safe.
Let's set sail, me hearties. Anchors away. Come on, Vominos. Everybody, let's go. Come on, let's get to it. I know that we can do it.
My babies. Mis bebes.
Mommy Bugga Bugga, what's the matter?
Dora Boots, will you help me? It's nap time for my Bugga Bugga babies. Without their blankets, they won't stay in their buggy. Will you help
buggy.
Me put the babies in the buggy so I can take them home for their nap?
Of course we will. We'll help you, Mommy Bugga Bugga.
The tree's so small.
Will you help us put the babies back in the buggy? We have to get all 10 babies back in their seats. That's baby number uno. That's baby number seis.
Take it.
Be easier to get them ready for nap time once they have their blankets packed.
Your
there's a picture of them, Dora, so that you can recognize them.
I'll put it in the treasure chest so that it'll stay safe until we find the lost city.
Gracias, Dora. Gracias, Boots.
De nada, Mommy Bugga Bugga. Next, we go to the number pyramid. Will you click on the number pyramid? Great! You found it. That's the number pyramid. Vámonos! Let's go find my teddy bear. Come on, vámonos. Everybody, let's go. Come on, let's get to it. I know that we can do it.
Dora, Boots, esperen. Dora, perdí mis anteojos.
Boots, Señor Tucán lost his glasses, so he can't read the numbers to go through the pyramid.
Maybe we can find his reading glasses for him at the Lost City. We just need a picture to keep in our treasure chest.
Great idea. Señor Tucán, ¿podemos buscarle los anteojos en Lost City? Necesitamos un dibujo.
This toucan is learning English.
Toma, Dora.
We'll keep the picture in our treasure chest.
Gracias, Dora.
De nada, Señor Tucán.
Whoa! How do we find our way through the pyramid, Dora?
Maybe this screen will tell us something.
Solve my problem, it then solve more. Grab the jewels to find the door.
Let's get going.
Oops. You can click on all of them? And look at that. Oh, but I shouldn't do that. Save them. Do 4 plus 5. Can it ever be one? It's only addition.
There are a lot more jewels for you to catch. Get ready for a whole new batch.
Seis. Ocho. Nueve.
they run though?
You see a lost treasure we're looking for, click on it before it disappears. We need to find Boots' lost Squeaky. We need to find Boots' lost Squeaky. Very good! Boots, it's your Squeaky! We need to find Pirate Pig Sombrero. We need to find Pirate Pig Sombrero. Fantastico! Pirate Pig will be so glad. We need to find the Bugga Babies Frazadas so they can. We need to find the Bugga Babies Frazadas. Great finding! Mommy Bugga will be so glad! We need to find Señor Tucán's anteojos so he. Excelente! Señor Tucán will be so glad! We need to find mi osito. Excelente. Muy bien. Oh, look at all the stars. And all the